very good. I'm glad we did it. Yes, he's a good player.
He's a really good buy, and you think he was really worth the money. I'm excited he's back tonight, so it'll be good to see him because he's been injured, which was a shame because he just started to score a few goals. So hopefully tonight he can get a goal if he comes off the bench.
Yeah, he started really well. He's really lively when he gets on the pitch, so it gives us that extra zest. So yeah, really looking forward to him coming back and hope he's back from his injury.
I think he's an excellent player. He's scored some important goals for us. He's an exciting player. He's unfortunately injured at the moment, but obviously we're very keen to have him back, particularly with Adama Traore going to Barcelona. But we're very much hoping he's fit and back in the team very soon.
Yeah, good signing. Yeah, good player. And he's probably going to get better as well as he moulds into the team. Directing his play, gets the ball and likes to run at the defence, which is what we've missed, I think, for a while. So yeah, he's pretty direct, and early on he scored quite a few goals. He's had the injury, obviously, but now he's back, so he's on the bench tonight. Hopefully he'll come on and get his way back into the team to help us to a European place.
A good signing, yeah, good strong lad.
It's a good signing, to be fair. Like, I rate it, he's a good player. Scores the goals for the club, obviously. So hopefully he can keep bringing goals to the club and keep that role up front, like his hair.
Oh, very good. Very good. He's keen, he's quick, he's strong. He's got a good football head.
Really well. He started really well. He's fast on the ball. He always gives it a go. He's really exciting. I think last season, because Raul got injured, we lacked a bit of the excitement up top. Then Pedro Neto got injured, so we were a bit looking for solutions, and I think he fit in the squad well, and I think he's doing really well, so his performances have been exciting, yeah.
I think he started off really, really lively and obviously got a few goals in his first few matches. He kind of petered off a little bit. I think he wasn't quite there, but I think some of that is him settling into the team and getting into the Premier League, because it really is a lot quite fast paced, but he always brings up something different when he's on the pitch and gives you that opportunity to hopefully nick another goal and score and win. So yeah, he's a really good added benefit to the team.
Excellent, and I'm really glad that we've signed him permanently, which I believe we've agreed to do. We've agreed in this January window to sign him definitely, certainly at the end of the season, and that's great news.
Yeah, good. He started off really well, didn't he?
Yeah. He's looked good. Like you said, he got injured and he's been out for a few weeks. But
a few games before he got injured, he seemed to go off the ball a little bit. But let's hope he can find that form back that he had before the injury.
Okay, he petered off the last couple. They sort of petered off a little bit, like, but given time to settle in and language barriers and all that, like, I think he'd be a good asset to the team.
He's strong, he's quick, good at headers, to be fair. Like, when Adama crossed the ball to him, I hope he just brings goals to the club, you know what I mean? Good player overall, I rate him.
I wouldn't be surprised if he was above 10, somewhere between 10 and 20. Yeah, I'd like to see that.
How many's he got? He's got a couple now, hasn't he?
Yeah.
Hopefully. We've still got a few more matches to go. I'm going to be optimistic, and I'm going to say maybe about 12, fingers crossed. I mean, there's still a few games to play. I'd like to think that he'd come back raring to go. We need goals, so why not?
I think that's quite optimistic. I think if he can score 4 or 5, keep fit, you know, add that extra zest up front, be able to create goals as much as score them. I think next year, hopefully, that's when, you know, I think they'll see the best out of him, and yeah, he should get into double figures with a bit of luck.
I think he scored 4, is that right? So let's see if he can get into double figures. So if he can get 10 plus, that would be brilliant. And that will, if he can, I think that might help us get into Europe, maybe even fourth place.
Let's go for, I don't know, 5 goals, that'd do
it. I'd say I'd be happy with the same again, another 4 or 5.
6, I'd say. He will score 6 goals, or maybe more, we don't know. He's confident with the ball though, do you know what I mean? Like, strong with the ball, like, never gives the ball away really. He's got the dedication as well. So like, say he loses a ball, he'll chase after the ball again. Like, he won't just quit straight away, he'll carry on. Dedicated player, I like him.